Can a company ever run out of stock to sell? Companies don't run out of stock because they only sell it once. A company only sells stock during an IPO, initial public offering. Before an IPO, a company will still have investors, but their company is private. Now, if a company needs more money, they can create more shares to sell. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.